All right, I'm here with Colby Calais, songwriter, singer extraordinaire. It's not often that we see you at the red carpet for a film, so how are you involved?
This is my first time being involved with a film. They came to me and they had this beautiful scene in the movie where Eddie Murphy and his daughter are making pancakes in the kitchen, and it's kind of like this uplifting turning point in the movie where they're growing this bond together and becoming friends and like father-daughter like bonding. And so I saw the film and I'm singing Here Comes the Sun, the Beatles version of Here Comes the Sun. And so I had to watch the scene and then I had to sing based off of how the emotions of that scene made me feel and how we wanted to bring it to the movie, just this uplifting scene. And so I sang it and now I'm here. I've never been to a premiere before and never been on a soundtrack, so I'm very excited.
Wow, congratulations. I mean, you've already had so much success. What has it been like kind of getting to where you are right now? I know it's been a long journey, but I mean, it's pretty incredible.
It's amazing. It's definitely like a roller coaster because there's ups and downs and you're busy and then you're not, and it's exhausting and a lot of work, but it's also what I've always wanted to do, and it's worth the kind of like the pain of it, I guess. And I've been recording my second record that comes out in August.
Ooh, any tidbits, any info you can offer us perhaps?
My first single is called Fallen For You. It comes out next week. And the album's called Breakthrough. It's just about breaking through your own self-doubt and fears and insecurities and growing up as a person and as a woman and just going through situations in life and learning from them.
Now, we're at a movie premiere, so I have to ask, any acting aspirations maybe?
You know, they keep asking. I've never had a desire to. I'm trying to like break out of my comfort zone, my shell, and I'm gonna think about it.
Anything is possible. Well, songwriting is so much about imagination, as the movie is. Have you ever had an imaginary friend, or do you maybe have one now that you're willing to tell the world about?
You know, I think we all talk to ourselves. Sometimes you have those conversations, and either like good conversation, or you're yelling at yourself or something. I don't think I've had an imaginary friend. If I did, I probably blocked it out.
Yeah, exactly.
Hi, I'm Colby Calais, and you're watching Hollywood.tv.